Everybody, Sean here from thegimmyact.com. Here we are today back in Duke Nukem 20th Anniversary, grabbing the Buzz Off achievement. This is going to be done in the last level, Alien World Order, on the first chapter, High Times. What you want to do is you want to jump in. I recommend using cheat codes for this, mostly the no clip as well as unlock all weapons. You want to switch over to something like the rocket launcher or the incinerator, something that can kill an enemy in a single hit. So just cross the bridge and head over to the Little Green Man coffee shop. Just clip through the wall, and once you're in here, clip through the second wall to go to the VIP area. Just ignore this dude and clip through the back wall. Once you're in here, clip through the curtains, and then instead of going out to the courtyard, go into the office on the right. Just keep clipping through here, and your goal for this achievement is to kill one of those fly enemies while they are still in fly mode. Basically, they are going to swoop in, and they're going to grow to full size, but your goal is to kill them while they're still shrunk. And if you're quick enough and manage to kill them in one hit, which you should because you have the rocket launcher, you should get the achievement. 15 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.